The Situation Room with Wolf Blitzer, weekday afternoons at 4 Eastern on CNN.
Why exactly these men were fighting is unclear, but moments after this video obtained by the New York police was recorded, 58-year-old Kisa Khan, whose face is obscured, was pushed onto the tracks, police say, by the man yelling at him. A subway barreling through the station killed Han, with horrified onlookers unable to save him.
I know there was keep arguing and with each other and stuff. And I see people trying to flag the train down before the train get to him.
The fight happened around 12:30 in the afternoon on this platform that's only about 10 feet wide. A doctor who was on the platform says that the victim was trying to protect people that he didn't know. And she says that many people tried to help him by alerting subway personnel. The victim was struck, and she says she performed 3 to 4 minutes of chest compressions on him, but it was too late.
One eyewitness describes the train coming to an abrupt stop 3 quarters into the station.
People are just standing in fear and shock, not knowing what's really going on. Some people started running out of the platform. You know, other people just stood there and really didn't know what was going on.
The suspect, meantime, was able to slip out of the station into Times Square. And police canvassed the area with his image placed on wanted posters in the streets. But it was another image in this cruel killing that has sparked an uproar. Several photographs published by the New York Post of Han facing the train seconds before his death. The Post quotes the photographer saying he tried to warn the train operator by running towards him, firing off his camera flash. But online, there were public comments of disgust. Wow, enough time to take a few pictures. Why didn't the person help? What an age we live in when getting the picture is more important. I am appalled.
We reached out to the photographer and the New York Post, but both declined our request for comment. As for Han, he was among the more than 5 million people who ride the New York City subways on any given day. Police tell us he was on his way to the Korean consulate to get his passport renewed. Mary Snow, CNN, New York.